That's a break. Staying with the space theme. I did write a song. A little love song, but a spacey kind of love song. And I'm dedicating it to my wife, who's just had an operation, but she's out with us, enjoying herself and killing herself at the same time. This is called a Space Age Love Song.